Did he go? Yes, he did. More Yankee history as Gerrit Cole now passes Ron Guidry for the most strikeouts in a single season in Yankee history. 249, passing number 49, Ron Guidry.
It's a heck of a first inning on the Yankee side. And anytime you pass Ron Guidry in anything Yankee-oriented, you've done something. There's only one Gator.